even if he's not that strong, I would go, I need to attack the wrist open. I attack the wrist. So when I get the wrist, it's easier to get the wrist, the elbow with him. If I try to go like this on the elbow, he might stay there for a while. So here you go. So just very close. My arm is kind of sliding on my side. So you just slide like that. So slide in, turn, and move. Okay, so use your hips.